Ever wonder how a simple flower could nearly bankrupt an entire country? Or why tech startups with just a website were once worth more than industrial giants? It's bubbles, the most fascinating phenomena in financial history. Economic bubbles, the massive, mesmerizing, and sometimes catastrophic phenomena that continue to shape our financial landscape. From Tulip Mania to the dot-com bubble, the U.S. housing crash to the wild swings of cryptocurrency, these aren't just market fluctuations. They're thrilling financial surges and crashes. Let's kick things off with the bloom that started it all, Tulip Mania. Imagine a single flower worth more than a house, with everyone from bakers to bankers trading bulbs like their stocks. What could possibly go wrong? Let's find out. Way back in the 1600s, the Dutch got caught up in what we now call the first recorded economic bubble. It was fueled by speculation, where folks believed prices would just keep going up forever. Spoiler alert, they didn't. And when it burst, it left many Dutch traders in financial ruin. But tulips were just the beginning. Fast forward to the 1990s, the dot-com bubble. Imagine startups with barely a business plan, valued like century-old corporations. Sounds crazy, right? But when reality struck, the tech dream deflated as fast as it had inflated. Then came the granddaddy of modern crashes, the 2008 financial crisis. Homes were the new tulips, and mortgages were doled out like candy at Halloween, until suddenly the lights came on and the party was over, and the world faced one of the biggest financial downturns in history. And let's not forget cryptocurrency. Prices rocketed to breathtaking heights, and then plummeted just as fast, proving once again how history loves to repeat itself. What do all these bubbles tell us? Whether it's tulips, tech stocks, houses, or digital coins, bubbles might burst, but our fascination with them endures. So, can you spot the next bubble? And more importantly, can you guess when it will burst? Until next time, plant that like button and subscribe to Cash Money Bros, where money and knowledge grows.